Student Ambassador, the Missing Dragon presents...
What did you do on your school break?
Hi, I'm Joseph.
My name is King Nang Nukatao III.
We had such a fun adventure together.
Ugh, it was terrible.
I got to play with kangaroos and meet a friendly crocodile.
Got chased by pigs and beaten up by monkeys.
I visited an ancient palace.
My palace burnt down.
We got to ride on a really fast boat.
We were in a motorcycle chase.
We solved a mystery on the subway.
We got chased by helicopters. So many people chased me. Why was everybody chasing me?
We got to explore new places.
Yeah, we were so lost.
And meet many new people.
We got lost in the city. We got lost in the woods. We got lost at sea. I lost all my stuff. Why did we go on this adventure anyway?
When a spoiled, greedy, 8-year-old boy inherited his father's crown and started an international incident, none of the grown-ups could talk any sense into him. That's when they realized that the best man for the job was a boy. I had to stop a war, save the day, and teach a king to be a kid.
Oh yeah, that's why. Wait, are you talking about me?
It may have been difficult and dangerous, but it was so much fun to have an adventure with my friend.
It was okay.
Read the whole story in Student Ambassador, The Missing Dragon.
From Iron Circus Comics. I only tried to take over one country.
Stop trying to take over the other countries.
You won't let me have any fun.